The government will examine suggestions of further opening up of FDI in aviation, in media, animation, ABGC, and insurance sectors in consultation with all stakeholders. 100% foreign direct investment will be permitted for insurance intermediaries. Local sourcing norms will be eased for the FDI in single brand retail sector. This government, Speaker Sir, has supported and encouraged women entrepreneurship through various schemes such as Mudra, Stand Up India, self-help group support and so on. In order to further encourage women enterprises, I propose to expand the Women SHG interest subvention program to all districts in India. Furthermore, for every verified woman SHG member having a Jan Dhan bank account, an overdraft of 5,000 shall be allowed. Again, one woman in every SHG, which is spread all across the country, one woman in every SHG will also be made eligible for a loan up to 1 lakh under the Mudra scheme. So far as corporate tax is concerned, currently the lower rate of 25% is only applicable to companies having annual turnover of up to 250 crores. I propose to widen this to include all companies having an annual turnover of up to 400 crores. This will cover 99.3% of all the companies. Only 0.7% of companies will remain outside of this rate. Due to a slew of efforts taken by our government, the direct tax revenue has significantly increased over the past couple of years. It has increased by over 78% from 6.38 lakh crores in financial year 2013-14 to around 11.37 lakh crores in financial year 2018. From 6.38 lakh crores to 11.37 lakh crores between 13-14 and 18-19. It is now growing at double digit rate every year. The Government of India has decided to extend the pension benefit to about 3 crore retail traders and shopkeepers whose annual turnover is less than 1.5 crores under a new scheme, namely Pradhan Mantri Karam Yogi Man Dhan scheme. Enrollment into the scheme will be kept simple, requiring only Aadhaar and a bank account, and the rest will be on self-declaration. Our economy was at approximately $1.85 trillion US dollars when we formed the government in 2014. Within 5 years, it has reached $2.7 trillion US dollars. Hence, it is well within our capacity to reach the $5 trillion US dollars in the next few years. In the interim budget of 2019-20, presented in February 2019, we gave ourselves a vision for the decade. I flagged here the 10 points of our vision laid before us.